This is when it really hits home. Kickoff time almost upon us. A colossal game featuring two teams who demonstrably belong on the big stage. We know they can deliver, but will they do it with the pressure on and the fans wired in? It's Manchester City. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. To be enthused about going into tonight's contest here at the home of Manchester City. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It is Manchester City, and they take on Real Madrid.
Thanks, Derek. This should be a tight group, so it's vital these teams get off to a good start here. This should be a very competitive game tonight.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Jack Grealish plays. And the penalty is given. The referee runs on the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
This to make it 1-0.
Placing it into the opposite side. A really good penalty.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Just look at this pass from Bernardo Silva, and Bernardo Silva does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a great finish that is.
Back. He's in control of the situation. How many run from City to win the ball back.
Just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough. Well, Pep's reaction says it all. That's such an important goal in this game.
Turn underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. And they find a response now. You could say par for the course from Jack Grealish in the first half. Just what we expected, really, Stuart.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him.
Well, advantage City after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. What a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to.
Into this one.
Jack Grealish. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. The cross is on. And Bernardo Silva has it. Really fine play to keep possession. He's knocked it out of there. Challenge. Grealish. City pushing forward with options available. To go to the bench at this stage of the game. Kevin De Bruyne. Trying his luck. And the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. City hungry to add to the lead at the corner. Short. Another corner. Deciding to go short for this one. There's a cutback. Huge block. Mendy moving the ball nicely in search of an equaliser. Well, he snuffed it out of there without much fuss. Mendy, it's a nice looking ball. Pumps clear. In the last 20 minutes. Bernardo Silva. Here's Grealish. De Bruyne. De Bruyne! It's come off the keeper! Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And danger about it. Well read. City moving the ball with purpose. De Bruyne. And De Bruyne has moved away from the flank. And the keeper shows tremendous command. The goal to make the change now. To take it short here. Bernardo Silva, and did just enough defensively. It's one corner after another. Take it short. Oh, a vital interception. Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that's a penalty.
Beautiful pass. Well, out in the game here. They know what they need. And that's an equaliser. There's 10 minutes remaining here. De Bruyne. Determined defending. Rodri. Ruben Dias. And a good looking pass. Substitution in the offing.
off of him, rebounds straight to the attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Tony Kroos and Bellingham. Here's Alvarez. And now Stones. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Denied by the ball, back in play here. Not able to survive that attacking push. Mendy. Camavinga. So much to like about Jack Grealish and his performance in this game. Sensational, you might say.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.